Get your running shoes on for an inaugural event to benefit the Wick Park Improvement Project.
If this goes pretty well Saturday, then we're going to be looking to do this each year.
We'll have the details on that and more in our After Hours report.
After Hours is sponsored by the Timberlanes Complex.
This Saturday at 10 a.m., make your way to Wick Park in Youngstown for the very first Wick Park 5K run and walk.
This is an event that raises money for park improvement projects.
Phil Kidd, Associate Director of Youngstown Cityscape, says this year's event will raise funds to improve the running trail bordering the park.
This is a trail that's been in here in the park since 1982, but has not really seen any type of upgrade. But it's the most used park in the city's inventory, and the running trails use quite a bit. Ursuline's cross-country team and track and field team uses it. Students, residents from not just the north side, but throughout the city come here, use the trail and run. We feel like it's a project that would have a really good bang for the buck in the sense that, you know, once it's improved, it'll be utilized quite a bit. We are a co-beneficiary of the Youngstown Marathon proceeds this year. So what we're looking to do is to take the proceeds from that event and put it together with the proceeds from this race and then create a design plan for the trail and then seek grant funding later in the year for the actual implementation of the trail plan.
If you would like to participate, you can register online at wickpark5k.com.
It explains the event. Registration's at 8:30. The race starts at 10 o'clock. You can also register the day of the event, so you can show up here and we can get you registered then. If you don't want to run or walk, you could also volunteer. We will have volunteers positioned throughout the exterior of the park itself, which is our course. And so if you'd like to give us a hand, that's no problem too. We can use a hand.
Cityscape has been working to improve Wick Park since 2008. So far, through their efforts, as well as through collaborations with other organizations, they've raised about $850,000 for park improvements.
It's the first ever event. Your dollars are going to go right back into the park. And you will, if you are a runner or you use Wick Park at all for walking, you're going to see that physical improvement from the dollars that you spent here registering. It's a fun community event. No one should feel intimidated that you don't have to be a seasoned runner. You can certainly walk. We have groups that have signed up, different institutions or organizations that are doing it as a team. So you could join an existing group. You could walk by yourself. If you want to run, you can run. There's cash prizes. And if you do place first, second, or third, you'll get an awesome Wick Park 5K run medal. The park is, in many ways, it's still in its infancy as far as its revitalization, but we're really making a lot of progress here, and this type of event, what we're hoping to do is to showcase the park. You know, we want to be able to have people now kind of use it in this in event to showcase all the different things and different investments we've made. So that is definitely part of the intent of the event, is to be able to showcase the park itself.
Now here's the rest of your weekend rundown. The Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Epsilon Mu Omega chapter presents A Taste of Wine and Murder, Who Killed Barry Underwood, this weekend at the Georgetown Banquet Hall. The Saturday performance at 6:30 p.m. is sold out, but there are still spots available for Sunday's showing at 2 p.m. Tickets are $40. To get yours before they run out, call 330-559-7261. The Southside Neighborhood Cleanup Workday will take place this Saturday from 8:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. Volunteers will meet at Cardinal Mooney High School. Head to the Soap Gallery for A Taste of Youngstown Saturday from 5 to 9 p.m. Enjoy a variety of foods from area restaurants. Tickets are $10 for students and $15 for general admission. Funds from the event benefit YSUscape. The Youngstown Playhouse and Youth Theater presents The Little Prince Friday and Saturday at 7:30 p.m. with a Sunday matinee at 2:30 p.m. For tickets, call 330-788-8739. This Saturday from 4 to 7 p.m. is the 12th annual Inspiring Minds Fundraising Gala at the Metroplex Expo Center in Girard. Tickets are $45. Get yours by visiting imyouth.org/warren-gala. For this week's After Hours report, I'm Maggie Young.